Endorphins are wonderful things, but there's been long-standing concern that chili pepper ingestion may cause stomach inflammation, which could lead to bleeding, stomach cancer. But only recently have we started to get some good data. Are chili peppers bad for us? Neither good nor bad, or good for us? Are chili peppers good for you? You betcha. In fact, it may even prevent stomach irritation. Check this out. You give a drug like ibuprofen, and you can burn a hole through your stomach and start bleeding internally. But the more chilies, the less bleeding. The more stomach lining protection. The balance of evidence suggests chili peppers may actually prevent cancer, and ironically have an anti-inflammatory role within the body. Chili peppers are health-promoting foods.